Hi, my name is Norris and I am going to show you how to use NDW Server. This includes user guide NDW Server machine. The video you see on your screen, this is a NDW dashboard. NDW dashboard is automatically displayed when the server boots up, and it displays the comprehensive information related to each computer wiping workstation that is participating in data wiping. First page of the screen, the video you can see, we have comprehensive information related to in the entire network. It shows how many systems are currently wiping and how many gigabytes capacity is currently wiping, as well as how many gigabytes have been wiped in the past 12 hours, the hard drives wiped in past 12 hours, current systems wiping and current capacity, and the throughput of the entire network is displayed as well. The status you see here is real time. Status is updated every second and it comes directly from the workstation. So when the system fails, for example a hard drive is not able to wipe properly and it has failed, that failure will display on the workstation GUI and as well as on the server GUI. So you can see on the next page it shows the failed hard drives. In case if the system has failed to wipe, that will appear here as well. So moving to the next page, you can see the brief information for each hard drive is displayed. When the hard drive has finished wiping, it shows 100% erased. But if it failed, it shows address failed. And erasing is the current status. And this figure, the percentage is updated automatically. You can see the throughput for the specific hard drive, as well as the current round and pass. And you can see the progress, serial number and the size of the hard drive, manufacturer name and the model number. So that information is displayed on the second page. Now moving on to the next page, the last one. In this page, there is a comprehensive information that is displayed. It displays the real-time status as well as the size of the hard drive, the throughput and the current round and pass that is being executed, and as well as it shows the grading of the hard drive. If the drive is bad, it has many bad sectors, the grade will change from A to B or C and so on. This shows displays the method used to wipe the hard drive, and it also displays the system manufacturer, the system model numbers, system serial number, as well as hard drive number, hard drive manufacturer, hard drive serial number, and hard drive model. Alright, on top you can see this shows the capacity of the hard drive, then at the bottom it shows the smart data. So you can take a look, it says the read error rate, spin up time and all those figures. So moving down you can see the short smart test, if the smart test is passed or whether it's failed. You can see that how long the how old the hard drive is, how many hours it has been used since it was manufactured, and then you can see the current status at the bottom. It says rising, it could be failed, or it could be stuck. So you can see this status here as well.